Hello guys, today I am going to teach you how to make mandala in Photoshop. It's very easy. So first take the brush tool. Now remove this pencil, this paper, and add a new layer here. Take the brush tool, select the color to red. Hit OK. Now go here, take the soft round brush. And see, it's like spray. It's like spray, see? So, here, and go here. Do a little bit of orange color. Press I to eyedropper tool, and see, I've made a tutorial on the tools of Photoshop, so I will tell you all these tools and shortcut, so watch also that. I will put link in the description. That one. So we are done. Now go to this layer, hide this layer. Go here, take full black color and make your brush size to something 900 and click like this. mind should go outside of the box. This is exactly outside. So that will be okay. So do like this, and now take the eraser to see the magic. Oh yeah. So do like this. Make like this. My PC is real slow, but okay. So I will just put. You can make any design. I think so. And my PC is hand. This was how to make a mandala. First, do till your fingers part of your edges are so go like this. It's looking like a mechanic thing. Oh yeah. Let's jump in this. Looking pretty good. So thank you for watching. Like this video, share this video, subscribe this video. See you guys in the next video, and also don't forget like me 1000 for all the basic tutorials. Like that Photoshop tools video 1000, so I will teach you all the Blender and Photoshop and Adobe Animate. All this means for all the software, all detailing thing process, I will show you all the process and all the like professional tools that I don't use, that I will explain you. So for that, like 1000 to which video? To my Photoshop. I'll tell you part 1 Photoshop, part 1 for that tutorial, part 1 tutorial. So thank you for watching. See you guys in the next video. Like, share and subscribe. Bye bye.